And just 45 minutes ago, this cat was reunited with its owner after a wild ride from Poway to Kearny Mesa under the hood of a car.
Yeah, can you imagine? The driver who discovered the cat last night contacted 10 News afterwards, and reporter Craig Herrera explains how the animal shelter tracked down the owner so quickly.
It's a commute home Bernice McIntosh will always remember.
Pop the hood here in the front. She was sitting right here. Her body was extended to this, like tucked in a little bit.
She kept hearing a sound coming from under the hood while driving home from work at Steinmart in Poway.
And then I thought I needed a car maintenance, so I thought I needed to take it into Toyota and check my brakes or something.
She drove about 15 miles and pulled off the 15 at the Claremont Mesa Boulevard exit and popped open the hood.
She was sitting on the washer fluid and this was boiling. And this right here was extremely hot.
That's where she found this 5-year-old Maine Coon cat.
And all she did was just she put a paw on me. And I grabbed her and we both cried all the way home, which was another block.
The cat named Riesel spent the day resting in a cage at the San Diego County Department of Animal Services.
This cat, luckily enough, has a microchip. So we've already notified the cat owner saying we have Riesel. Riesel is safe and sound.
Riesel was recently adopted right here in the same building just 6 months ago. And with the cold winter season upon us, this is the time of year that those cats are looking for a warm place, like underneath a hood. Animal Services says we can knock on the hood or honk the horn before turning the car on.
If there's something in there, like a cat or even an opossum, that should startle them and get them out.
Advice Bernice says she'll use from now on.
She was very, very kind.
In Poway, Craig Herrera, 10 News.
Glad she's okay. They really do have 9 lives, don't they? All right, we checked about 15 minutes ago, and both the cat and its owner are on their way back home to Poway.